Good day, Shorthorns. I'm Anthony Orta.
And I'm Chris Vasquez.
And this is Shorthorn News.
Here's what is happening at your 6th grade library for the month of January. 4 6-weeks book challenge has begun. If you complete the challenge, you will be rewarded with some warm, delicious Domino's pizza and some tasty ice cream with toppings for dessert.
Yum! I can't wait to complete the challenge and get treated with delicious food. Yummy!
Congratulations to those who completed our 3rd 6 weeks book challenge. You will be treated to lunch with the author at your 6th grade library on Monday, January the 27th. During your lunchtime, Ms. Gomez will be handing out invitations soon.
Shout out to all the following robotics teams for our exploring science classes. They will be participating in our in-house robotics scrimmage this Wednesday, January 15th, 2020.
The winning team will advance to the first LEGO League qualifier, competing with other Laredo robotics teams on February 8th.
Ms. Chapa's Exploring Science Team Innovation Squad are Jesus Moreno, Luis Perez, Trista Fuentes, Amanda Michel, Paula Rodriguez, Tomas Chapa, Gregorio Lira, Courtney Vong, Sarah Collins, Karina Garcia Perez.
Team Waves members are Ian Chan Park, Eduardo Guerra, Saul Hernandez, Caleb Deemer, Brianna Flores, Victoria Rentería, Isabella Garza, and Amanda Martinez.
Team names for Mrs. Barreda's Exploring Science, The Cosmics, and a Bacon. Best of luck to all teams.
Members of Student Council, there will be a mandatory meeting today on Tuesday, January 14th, in Room 103.
The meeting will begin shortly after school, so you must make sure to arrive promptly. Please see Ms. Sanchez in room 103 if you cannot attend.
All TMS students, if anybody would like to participate in our spelling bee, please stop by Ms. White's room 102 at main campus.
Our school spelling bee is scheduled for Wednesday, January 15th. Thanks.
Attention TMS students and staff, author and storyteller Joe Hayes will be coming to Trotman on Tuesday, January 28th.
You will receive more information during your visit to the library this month, so get ready for fun stories and amazing storyteller.
Attention all 8th graders interested in applying to the magnet programs. Be sure to turn in your applications to Mrs. Garcia in the County Center by January 22nd.
Do not worry about your report cards. Ms. Garcia will take care of that for you. She just wants you to work as hard as you can these last few weeks to have the highest average possible. Best of luck to everyone.
UIL Ready Writing. There will be a practice this Friday after school. It is very important that you attend. Important info will be discussed. If you cannot make it, please let Mrs. Garcia know. Hope to see you there. Thank you.
Calling all poets. If you like to rhyme and you know it, then now's the time for you to show it.
Any TMS students that are interested in submitting a poem for the 17th Annual Laredo Public Library Poetry Festival, please stop by the library for the rules and application. You can also ask your reading or ELAR teacher for the info.
Members of iPlanet, there will be an important meeting on Tuesday, January 14th after school in Portable 3. Please speak to Mr. JC Rodriguez if you cannot attend. Thank you.
Attention members of the Yearbook Club, you must make sure to start counting your work hours in order to attend the field trip.
If you do not meet the work hour requirements, you will not be able to attend the field trips.
Students, when our UISD police officers are conducting random searches, you must make sure to follow the following procedures. Remove all metal items from your pockets and place them on the table. No horseplay or joking around while in line.
If you're not in the search line, you must leave the area. Do not wait around for your friends. You must go to the patio, cafeteria, or gym as usual. Failure to follow these procedures could result in disciplinary actions.
This concludes our Shorthorn News broadcast. We hope you have a great day. And now, we leave you with your moment of horns.
My door.